Hello comrade, welcome to the Pathogen Empire, the place where you hear to question yourself if you're furry or not by looking at furry memes. Make sure you get Protogen Visor, Fanboy Furry Sock, and maybe your beans on our marvelous adventure through these furry memes. Please like and subscribe to join our little empire to be big and strong empire.
You want me then, but easy come and easy go, and it wouldn't. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feed, you got me, no. Anytime I see, you let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. La, da, da, da. Cause I'm begging, begging you. Put your love in the hand out, baby. I'm begging.
Hey daddy, are you gonna come to Red Robin this Father's Day? That's right, you forgot to pull out, now you get to eat out. All daddies get one free meal this Father's Day. Fuck them kids. This day is about you, daddy. Only at Red Robin.
I'll be crying if I look like that too, bro. That's fucked up what they be doing to y'all. I ain't even gonna hold you, bro. I be saying that's fucked up, like, bro. You probably had the full washing set. It should be fire probably if they ain't cut your shit. Fuck it though, bro. It's your life.
The person,
yo, bro,
who sent
got
you this.
Smiling like that, like.
Kill the light, so baby, close your eyes.
Welcome to McDonald's, what you wanna get?
A double cheeseburger and McFlurry, yeah.
Is this the same dude from the last time?
I've been driving through and waiting to see you again.
Oh, you came back for more. I've been waiting for you to show your face around the store.
And I've been waiting trying to catch you when you all alone.
You just a little boy, you probably end up getting thrown.
But I'm a big dog standing here, I'm really grown.
You should step out of your car, I got hands to throw.
You better not run like a little baby antelope.
Well, I'ma beat you up in front of everybody, though.
When I win, I'm making that flurry Oreo.
Hey man, I'm getting DoorDash. Do you want anything? Oh, yeah man, I'll take a small femboy, mentally sane, light on the trauma, hold the abandonment issues, and no, I don't want a side of daddy issues this time. Yeah, that's it.
I'm going to be brutally honest with you here, Mike. Given your track record, your options are going to be extremely limited.
I got 5 pieces of candy. I got a chocolate bar.
I got a quarter.
I got a rock.
Warning, this avatar is banned. Anyone using this avatar will be tickled?
Not one of you's gonna survive this!
No.
you like the snow?
No.
Why not? Can you say snow?
No.
But I'm not.
Shut up, shut up. I'm tired of this every single time. You always just want to, like, why? Why?
So yeah, that's how I kissed my dog. Hey, can I tell you something else?
Yeah, what's up?
Actually, never mind.
What do you mean, never mind? Just say it.
Nah.
What do you mean, no? Just say it. You shouldn't start a sentence if you weren't gonna freaking see it.
I was just gonna tell you, you look beautiful.
Oh, thanks. You should have said that. Why didn't you say that? I don't get it. Like...
What's your type?
I have a girlfriend.
So what's your type then?
My girlfriend.
And what does she look like?
She looks like my girlfriend.
So what would you rate me out of 10?
I can't do that.
Can't rate me at all?
I can't rate you at all.
What would you rate your girlfriend out of 10?
She broke my scale because she's so beautiful.
Sir, excuse me, English or Spanish?
English.
Whoever moves first is gay.
Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole? Hope you find peace for yourself. New boyfriend ain't gonna fill the void. Do you even really like this track? Take away the drugs, would you feel the noise? More and more you try to run away. You fucking yourself, do you feel the toy?
Motherfucker, is that a QuickTime event?
The Swari are a subspecies of Tajenju, a collection of avian dragons. You heard that right, this little floof is a dragon. Swari are intelligent, but it's difficult for them to articulate human speech. This results in them making cute squeaking sounds to communicate. I would also like to mention the Rykor, who is also a member of the Tajenju species. The Rykor boasts more dexterous hands than its Swaria counterpart. It doesn't surprise me that the Swaria was one of the most requested species for my comments. On TikTok, these birds are responsible for millions of views. I have a feeling they have the advantage of passing as non-furry. The Rexium is a staple of VR chat, and likely one of the first furry species you encounter in VR. The name Rexium means king caretaker, as they are known for protecting the lush forests of their homeworld. You can recognize a Rexium by its quills, which shine with bioluminescent light. Due to its fitting proportions for full-body VR, and similarity to other canines, it is often modified into other species, such as foxes or dogs. So, whether you want to embrace the Rexium species or turn into something else entirely, you're bound to look adorable as these expressive canines.
Would appear that I have potentially been too silly and or goofy for my own good.